Where you heading?
I was just going for a walk, so I guess I'll see you later.
A walk, huh? Beautiful day. Think I'll join you.
Actually, my feet hurt. I think I'll go play in the backyard.
A little backyard playtime? Count me in.
I'd better go take a bath.
Robots don't take baths, do they?
All you got?
You want this role, just take the staff job. Double.
I found the warp portal, and I took it over there, and I got there a bit earlier than expected. You know what they saw, Luigi? He was stuffing her ravioli.
What?
He was mixing the sausage to the pasta.
I'm not the father.
He was a fucking her, Luigi. He was a fucking the peach.
Mario, you didn't know?
What?
Mario, I thought you knew. Everyone knew. I just assumed it was a fantasy thing.
So you're telling me the Bowser, the man I had invited to play golf and play tennis with me, has been fucking the peach for 36 years?
Yeah.
Game over, Luigi.
No, Mario, no! No!
Motherfucker!
Well, technically, I'm 5'7" and 3/4", but come on, man, that's really just 5'8". And you always wearing shoes, so you gotta add an inch, right? So really, I'm 5'9", but you always gotta round to the nearest 10. So really, I'm 5'10", but you gotta carry the 1 also, so really, I'm 5'11". And everyone knows that 5'11" is really just 6 feet. So I'm really 6 feet, but 6 feet's just an awkward height. So, I'm really 6'1", right? But 6'1"'s a prime number, you can't just let it hang like that. So, really, I'm 6'2". So, I know technically it says 5'7¾", but come on, man, I'm 6'2".
Wow, cool cleaning product. Can you explain to me, though, why the entire outside of your toilet is covered in shit? How is that even possible?
We're gonna be talking about the... We'll be talking about the... Do you think that's funny, Butthead? Do you find it amusing that we'll be talking about the... Yes, we're also going to be talking about... The... And we will definitely be spending a lot of time talking about...
Do it, lad!
Squidward said I could help by burying myself.
Quit fooling and come on out. I need you to be in the commercial.
E o Batman tá em São Paulo, hein? Olha o carro dele aí. E olha quem tá...
Roger that. On my way to fuck that guy's mom.
Mayday, mayday, this you got two dads.
You're dressed like a clown because you are a fucking clown.
You don't even have the makeup on and you are one. At least my makeup comes off. You are a clown no matter what you have on.
And
Those emojis honestly should be illegal. I've been emailing Apple every single day to remove the meat emojis from the iPhones, and they're not doing it. I don't know why they're not doing it. I've been emailing them every single day to stop putting the meat emojis in the phones. Like, it should be illegal. It's offensive to me, and it's triggering to people like me who are vegan. It is so triggering, and I don't know why they don't take them off the iPhone, because they're so triggering. They are so triggered.
Okay, we got a guy with a VR headset on. Very nice. Got a boot. I don't know what this is or where it's going. Oh, I love me some good old Twix.
Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. D4C. Filthy acts at a reasonable price. Dimes for crimes. Amoral acts at affordable cost. Maximum kill for minimum bill. Sadistic services so surprisingly economical. Objectionable occurrences on special offer. A series of nefarious actions executed for a price lower than would be expected in the market system. I ain't gay, but $20 is $20.
The video is correct. This is a game called Chair Fucking.
Number 12.
So, how's your day been, fool?
You already asked that.
I already asked that? Shit! Carlos! What the fuck? How do I talk to ugly bitches again?
How you talk to your mama?
Don't talk about my mama, fool.
Okay, then they call me ugly, fool.
Carlos, I thought they couldn't hear me when I say shit like that, fool. Yeah. Actually, I'm not looking at the screen. How can they hear me, fool?
The fucking microphone!
It's by your mouth, you dumbass!
Carlos, these bitches are so fucking ugly!
Now, this is epic.
Chi-chan, 本当におっぱい見せてくれるの?
もちろん!
いともたやすく行われるえげつない行為。
I just remember the glory days. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Paraplegic Spider-Man. Can he stand? No, he can't. He's paralyzed from the waist down. Look out! He can't feel his legs.
Hey, she said she went to Burger Mill.
That'll be $9.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not she, it's they.
Where's the other person?
I don't think you understand. I'm not a she. I go by they.
Okay. Well, that'd be $18.
Whoa, sir, you just said that I had to pay $9.
Yeah.
She would have to pay $9. They have to pay $18. Okay, I'm not sure if you're trying to be sarcastic, but my pronouns are not she. My pronouns are they.
You know what? How about both of y'all get out my store?
Both of who? Both of who?
Why your friend just moved? What y'all trying to get into?
What friend? Who are you talking about?
That's a lot of money, eh? Can I have some money? 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 What the barnacles? Oh no, me heart stopped! I'm fucking dying!
She said, "Do you love me?" I tell her. 在香港这座城市的设置，主演钱德勒、罗斯、福波斯伊、瑞奇。
I walk to Burger King, then I walk back home from Burger King.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
How many plates?
Oh, there's about three or four.
If you're still gonna use sexual harassment.
Oh my god.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Good morning.
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above.
Yeah, let's see what really happened here.
Mr. Squidward, I should...